Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Okay. And then, by the way, my name is Kuya Regan, so I will be your tour guide for today. Okay? And then it talks about the Avalon Zoom. So Avalon Zoom is named for the two Latin words, aves and learn. Okay? So when you say aves, means bird, and then learn means land. So the meaning of Avalon Zoom is land of the birds. Okay. Again, what is the meaning of Avalon? And then, Avalon Zoo with a total land area of 7.5 hectares. Okay. And then, it takes 2 or 3 hours. Yeah, walking tour. Okay, everybody, kaya ba maglakad ng ganong matagal? Okay, so gawin natin itong exercise. Walking exercise. Okay. And then, Avalon Zoo. It is owned and protected by Avalon Wildlife Conservation and Foundation. Okay. And then, so rules and regulations. So first, no eating while on tour. So designated areas lang. Yung po sa may pakiyon area. Just may entrance. And then, so may halfway. So it's just na doon. And then, camera. So actually, allowed po kayo mag-gumamit ng camera. But there are two areas na kung saan bawal po ang picture taking. Like, right, make this area, and then the small mammals. Yeah, I know it's going to be a little bit of a little bit. Yeah, okay, so let's go.